So streets and sidewalks.
So we're here in front of the Bayshore Library right on the water, and I've invited Craig Beck, who's in charge of public works for the city of Long Beach, to come and talk to them.
One of the things that we're going to talk about today is our bike share program. So that's managed by public works, and we actually do put in new bike lanes to help promote mobility options. How many of you have a bike? Yeah. How often do you ride it? Do you like to work?
So the students are just finding out that we're about to take a tour on the blue bikes that are owned and run by the city of Long Beach for their bike program. So we're out at the Granada Avenue boat launch ramp right now, where Rosie's Dog Beach begins. This is the 4-acre Rosie's Dog Beach, where you can bring your dog and be off leash. And these are the bikes that the city owns. It's called Long Beach Bike Share, and you can just pay a few dollars on an app on your phone, and you can find out, what is the app name for it? Is it Long Beach Bike Share? Yeah. So the students are, we're out on our ride right now for just a few hours, and then we're gonna head to lunch. So everybody come together for a photograph right here. Get tight. Three of our girls had a little trouble riding bikes, but former Olympian Tony Cruz here, who is the bike share ambassador for the city of Long Beach, gave them some, got them on bikes and got them going today. And we just took a bike ride along the bike path. And so now they're getting some words of encouragement and inspiration from Olympian Tony Cruz.
It was right around that time where my dad got into bike riding, and he would ride his bike from Whittier to Long Beach.
So this is our fourth day for Camp Justin. We're about to go for lunch here on 2nd Street, and then I've got some other surprises for him. The camp goes all the way until Saturday at noon.